Good afternoon, MHS School News. Make sure you check your email for the link to request to see your counselor. Class meetings this year will be virtual at the end of this week. Tomorrow for lunch will be mozzarella sticks with marinara, and on the side will be green beans and peaches. Sports this week, football scrimmage at Eastern at 6 p.m. on Saturday, August 16th. Volleyball opening night is at home against Jay County on August 13th at 6 p.m. COVID updates. Remember to wear your mask and sanitize as often as possible. Teachers should have hand sanitizer and sanitizer for the desk for you in every class. Weather for tonight and tomorrow. Slightly cloudy with a high of 81 for the rest of today, and it'll get as low as 61 degrees tonight. Have a great day, MHS.